My name is Hanke Gödecke. I am the managing director of Agrar GmbH Lübbersruh. We manage about 2,200 hectares. Winter wheat, winter rapeseed, winter barley, silage, maize, and sugar beet. We use CLAAS telematics to create the entire yield mapping and machine documentation. In the area of crop protection, we also have a really clear record of what we sprayed, when, and where. We are very satisfied with CLAAS telematics. The program is flawless and runs stably. It's convenient that I don't have to call the driver every time I want to know how he is progressing. I can just follow it on my smartphone or tablet PC. Our sales partner also has access to the data, which greatly simplifies troubleshooting. For over 10 years, we have been using area-specific cultivation and produce the soil maps directly via CLAAS. We have previously defined the zones together with our responsible field service partner. We do the whole basic fertilizer application based on this. We use the crop sensor for nitrogen application. We use 365 FarmNet as a field catalog. This makes things easy for us. Also, with regard to summer harvest helpers, the next step is automatic identification with the active system from 365 FarmNet so that the driver no longer forgets to start or stop the jobs. For us, it is important to continue to use machines of all makes in the future. We will continue to have a mixed fleet, which is why all the machines must be of the same technical standard. They must be able to send the same data and, above all, to receive and process it.